be connected to the training date. You will be tested physically, mentally.
Talking about what is the commissioner's intent in terms of trying to drive this organization forward, and what are his policies that guide the running of the organization. And it's very important for us, Kidibu my way out as deputy commissioner, down the line to the very people that are supervising men on the ground, to be in line with the organizational standard that is required. When I talk about organizational standard, I'm talking about discipline, which has been touched by the commandant this morning. People that can draw the line, people that can lecture, people that can disavow directives is needed here. We need a lot of instructors. Several mind quantity but the quality instructor. When you are wearing the ranks, you are not part of those people that are under you. You are wearing the ranks because you are part of the organizational leadership. We call Drotakatsuna line. The standard. So if anyone that knows better the vision and the mission and what is required of the organization are the instructors of the academy, but the community instructors that are coming in now to learn how to command and control and give instruction to the men under you. I'm talking about the timeliness, and I know that once you go through these courses and what is required of you, the tempo of how we uplift the standard will continue to come up. When you are taught about standard here during these courses, when you go back in the environment, in the environment that you are living in, because that environment can change your character and change the standard that we are in. So no more the same to any man boy in the almost dead, not the state to any man. No more Lamokin and a rural. Kali Bisa, Sali Kochi, or Kanaka, we are political. The instructors that are there, the very reason why they are trained, for the standard of our Rabulina by the academy, same time, leave the standard. You leave the people out to come to the standard. Say, you know, the standard belongs to many people. The job of the instructor is influence people on the ground to meet the standard that is required.